Boris Johnson had caused a total economic catastrophe for Britain. If only he had gone out with Sir Keir Starmer for a curry and a beer, which was work, instead of living the high life and eating a cheese sandwich and drinking a can of Coke for lunch, which is clearly a party atmosphere, the leader that we elected would still be at the helm. Instead, we have a lame duck, unelected Prime Minister. The American president who doesn't know which day of the week it is, feeling comfortable enough to criticise us, and the Labour Party, which just 3 years ago was all for communism, is now on the brink of power. If only Boris hadn't eaten that cheese sandwich. That, and all the bits you might have missed, this is the Newswire.
Not concerned about the truth of the dollar.
Because I want to do the right thing for the British people. It's a big honour to do the job that I've been asked to do by the Prime Minister.
Well, it's predictable. I mean, it was. I wasn't the only one that thought it was a mistake. And yeah. But look,
And now we see the result. The grotesque chaos of a Tory Prime Minister handing out redundancy notices to our own Chancellor.
Anyway, I just think I disagree with the policy, but that's up to Great Britain to make that judgment, not me.
Also said that the US economy was strong as hell, which is factually inaccurate.
Yes, our economy is strong as hell, the internal.
That fortunes favoured the brave, but not the foolhardy.
I detest the Tories and everything they stand for, so it's not difficult to answer that question.
Could you have predicted any of this?
No. There is real power in Downing Street, but it's not in number 10, it's in number 11.
The Chancellor will make a statement at 11 o'clock this morning.
When the going gets tough, the trust gets going.
This is Extinction Rebellion's Weekend of Resistance, a family-friendly day out.
Today I'm serving sustainability.
This is the Aston Martin showroom on Park Lane in central London.
What is worth more, art or life?
Fill your hand, you son of a bitch!
It's been my pleasure to give you a haircut free. Oh. I have a barber shop here.
Next time.
Oh, from Romania.
I wasn't qualified for any of them, so here I am. I can't quite see, not a joke. That's what you do. That's what you do. You're just. Anyway.
Oh, he comes, I'm going to punch him out. This is all I know. I would pay to see. I'm waiting for this, for trespassing on the Capitol grounds. I'm going to punch him out. I'm going to go to jail. I'm going to be happy.
Uncooperative crusties.